Riverside Tavern on the east side of Arkansas. She said her name was Susie come lately, but she wasn't that late at all. I told her I was going to the Greyhound station, gonna take a ride. And nothing would make me more happy than having her by my side. She said, okay, it sounds good to me. There ain't no special place that I've gotta be. So we rode on through the night. We tried to get to know each other. And by the break of light, we shared a single cover. We told each other about ourselves, some things we could never tell nobody else. I've never felt more satisfied than with Susie come lately right by my side. The bus rolled into Memphis and we grabbed a bite to eat. Susie said, now better call my mama, 'cause I know she's worried about me. It made me a little nervous to hear what Susie said. The last time that her mama had seen her, she was lying awake in bed. Her mama said, girl, you better get home. You better be here by the crack of dawn. So we rode on through the night. We tried to get to know each other. And by the break of light, we shared a single cover. We told each other about ourselves, some things we could never tell nobody else. I've never felt more satisfied than with Susie come lately right by my side. The bus rolled back to Little Rock. I could see her mama standing at the stop. She kissed me on the cheek and jumped out the door. I've never seen Susie come lately no more. It'll be hard for me to forget the wonderful evening on the day we met. Maybe one day we will meet again, and I'll tell you what I wanna do. We will ride on through the night until we get to know each other. And by the break of light, we will share a single cover. Tell each other about ourselves, some things we could never tell nobody else. I've never felt more satisfied than with Susie come lately right by my side. Than with Susie come lately right by my side. Than with Susie come lately right by my side.